In 2017, Ledell Lee executed for the 1993 murder of his neighbor, Deborah Reese. His last words before being executed were, "I am an innocent man." In April 2021, new DNA testing found unknown male DNA on the murder weapon and bloody clothes found at the scene. However, the test also found moderate support that blood on Lee's left shoe could have belonged to Reese.